my friends. Today I want to talk about Mallies, Dutchies, and such. It's become popular recently for Americans to use nicknames for my favorite breeds. Americans, for some reason, love to do that. They just cut the end off of a word and come up with a trendy-sounding, shorter substitute. Mally is not a word that I use. Dutchie was a name we gave to a schoolmate of mine who was difficult to understand. Before Mally and Dutchie, it was Dobie and Roddy. Sorry, but in Germany, it's Doberman and Rottweiler, and so it goes. When I hear the word Mally, I picture some little old lady running around the AKC show ring with some schizo little female, not some big robust dog doing some serious bite work. I refuse to be trendy or be like everyone else because I don't want to be and I don't have to be. No, my friends, it is either Malinois, Mechelaar, or Mechlisseherder, and for Dutch Shepherd, Hollandsherder. The other names, no, I don't use them. I won't use them. Keep training, my friends, and stay thirsty. Until next time.